The gentleman who writes all the arrangements you will hear throughout this entire show. Just a super musician, my best friend, our fine accompanist, piano player. Also the production director of this show. A major talent, Mr. Bill Fain. Billy? Well, Billy and I live in Los Angeles, California. Show ain't like this there today. Anyway, we live in Los Angeles, and when we're hanging around, we still do this. We still play music. It's not only our job, but it's our joy. And one of the fun things for us is to open a good bottle of wine and sit around the piano and sing songs that we've never sung before, you know? And not really with any intent of putting them in a show, just to do them for fun. About a year ago, we stumbled upon one that was so special, such a terrific song that we knew eventually we'd have to do it in the show. And I've just enjoyed singing this song so much, and part of that is the way Bill plays it. In fact, what we decided to do is, instead of orchestrating it and everything, we just decided to do it, just the two of us, just like we did it that very first night. Song written by Michel Legrand, and Alan and Marilyn Bergman. our wonderful writers, and this is just another one of their real special songs. It's from the movie Best Friends. I hope you enjoy this.
That in your eyes I may not see forever. If we can be the best of lovers and still be the best of friends, if we can try with every day to make it better. Then I suppose love.